What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about how to view your vSAN capacity, and let's get right into that. Okay, so the first thing that we need to do is log into our vSphere web portal and click on our data store tab and select your vSAN data store. Now, on your right-hand side on the summary page, if you go all the way to the bottom, you're going to see your vSAN usage. That's pretty simple. If you click on details, it gives you a little bit more information. Now, if you click on monitor, and you go into the section that says vSAN and you click on capacity, it gives you more information. This is great. This is where I like to see. And if you click on capacity history, it breaks it down even further. But one of the things I like about this, if you go all the way to the bottom, you should see like the usage breakdown. And the usage breakdown basically gives you like how many virtual machines are being used, the system usage and everything, or what is being used within your vSAN data store. And that's it, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.